Hey, what's going on, guys? In this video, I want to do a quick review on the AirPod Pro case with Woolnecks from the guys over at Encase. Now, there's a lot of AirPod Pro cases on the market that are professional looking. You know what? I think Hormel is developing a new marketing scheme just to kind of sell more spam. Here's the thing. As you can see, I'm an adult. And I need something that's gonna look professional. You know, I don't think anyone's gonna take me seriously with a spam case. Now, I will say this case from Encase is a one of a kind. It's actually an Apple exclusive. You know, I will say I couldn't really find this case on Amazon or eBay when the case was out of stock. On Apple's website. So this is definitely a one of a kind. Now, in terms of colors, it comes in two different colors. It comes in pink and it comes in black as well. And I will say I do like the texture. I've noticed that it kind of helps out from my AirPod Pros kind of, you know, slipping out my pocket. Now, with that said, this case actually does protect your AirPod Pros and it does it with no noticeable bulk. And it does it with style, as far as I'm concerned. Now, the case itself costs $29.95, which I thought was pretty pricey until I had an opportunity to look at the cutout for the LED, which is dead on. This really screams quality, as far as I'm concerned. Now, with that said, you do retain your wireless charging. Now, if wireless charging is not your thing, it does have a nice cutout for pretty much any charger out there. You know, in case they really paid attention to detail, the back of the actual case has their logo, which actually doubles as the sync button, which is pretty nice, and it has a nice rubber texture to it. Now, in terms of some of the concerns that I have with this case is the fact that I am concerned that the top portion of this case will pop off. It seems like it's only being held in by a small adhesive. I am also concerned about the threads coming undone. Now, the time that I've had it, I will say for about a month, I haven't had any issues with the threads coming undone. The last thing I want is my case to look like a deep fusion sweater, but only kind of time will tell. Otherwise, you know what? Hit me up in the comments if you were watching this review, you know, a little bit after I released it. I can definitely give you guys a status update on how this case held up. Otherwise, stay safe, you know, in these challenging times, and I will catch you guys in the next one. Later. Bye-bye.